RFID were first invented by Russian spy Harry Stockman. Even though radio frequency identification, or RFID for short, is largely unknown in public, it is being currently used by Walmart, McDonald's, Amazon, and even the American Army. There are endless industries in which RFID can play an important part. So in this course, we are going to see how to program RFID tags. We will start this course by understanding what RFID is. Then we will program RFID Maxwell Classic cards using ACR122U, in which we will see what are data blocks, what are value blocks and sector trailer. Then we will program the same card using STM8 microcontroller. After learning how to program RFID tags, we will see the security of RFID cards, and we will start with offensive security and try to crack RFID tags using Proxmark 3. We will see how to crack Maxwell cards without knowing the actual key. We will also see how to clone Maxwell cards on Magic cards. Then we will look how to make RFID cards fully secure and how to overcome such type of attacks. At the end, we are also going to do a real world practical example of RFID tags with correct market standards. Thank you.